You may have heard that cardiovascular disease is the number one killer in America today. You may have even heard that 50% of people who have a cardiovascular event have normal cholesterol. But have you heard that the basic cholesterol test most commonly used to determine cardiovascular risk is inaccurate in those patients most at risk 60% of the time? A recent Johns Hopkins study revealed that the limitations of the basic lipid panel consistently underestimates LDL levels in patients. Let's take a look at how that happens. The basic lipid panel is designed to measure triglycerides, HDL, and cholesterol. With those measures, it then estimates the LDL. Unfortunately, that LDL estimate can vary widely. So you may think your LDL looks like this, when in actuality, it looks like this. We can all agree that trusting an estimate for cardiovascular disease risk assessment just isn't enough. And that's where the VAP Plus lipid panel provides a true picture of risk to ensure patients get the right treatment to help save lives. The VAP Plus lipid panel also measures triglycerides, HDL, and total cholesterol, but it goes a step further to take a closer look at what is actually present in the bloodstream. That closer look considers three areas of risk for all patients. Cholesterol. The VAP Plus directly measures LDL to eliminate the guesswork. It also measures both HDL2 and HDL3 to determine how effectively the body clears cholesterol. Triglycerides. The VAP Plus looks at the complete triglyceride picture for early identification of patients with increased risk for cardiometabolic disorders. It measures the VLDL, the VLDL3 remnant of VLDL, and the IDL. IDL and VLDL3 comprise what is commonly referred to as remnants. Additionally, it measures the LDL pattern. Heredity. The VAP Plus measures lipoprotein, Lp(a), a risk factor that has been associated with 2 times greater cardiovascular risk. In order to look at the 3 categories of risk, VAP Plus uses ultracentrifugation to separate each of the component particles in the blood, allowing the direct measurement of each component for the most accurate picture. The end result is a comprehensive report providing an accurate picture of risk in a simple and easy-to-understand format. The top portion of the report provides a dashboard summary to indicate potential risk. The bottom section of the report indicates what is driving that risk, whether it be cholesterol, triglycerides, or hereditary factors. VAP Plus also provides a true LDL particle number through its patented vertical lipoprotein particle, or VLP technology, which quantifies a patient's risk by indicating how many particles carry your cholesterol. The higher the particle number, the higher the risk. We know that 2 patients can have the same LDL cholesterol and yet have very different risk profiles. Atherotech doesn't just stop at the VAP Plus lipid panel. We offer a myriad of tests to help assess cardiovascular risk, diabetes, inflammation, renal impairment, genetic predisposition, and many more. Visit us at atherotech.com to learn more.